back with another video. Today we're doing something crazy. Got loads of chocolate.
Yeah.
We're here with the camera girl.
Well, guys, what's up?
My name's Kel. We're out here doing what we do best. Make sure you like and subscribe. We're trying to get this video to 10,000 likes. Because this is our first time making it. We need the likes for luck. So we've got the shot glasses right here. This is all my idea, not Layla's. So don't get confused. This was my idea.
This wasn't your idea. I ordered these on Amazon.
It was my idea, guys. So make sure you subscribe.
Shout out to Wolfie Raps on the inspo for this video. Go check out his video down below. And today,
I made up this idea, guys.
We are about to do the world's chocolatiest. We are going to do the
chocolatiest.
We are about to do the world's chocolatiest.
Chocolatiest.
Shot glass.
You're like a little octopus. We are about to choose what chocolate we are about to use for our shot drink.
Happy Easter, guys.
What we're going to do is we're going to have the milk chocolate shot glasses with the white chocolate inside of it and maybe a little sprinkle of Oreo dust on the top.
Vibes.
Now we are going to pick the chocolates. I'm thinking we should go with some white chocolate with cookies and cream. This is the best chocolate in the world, no one at me. We're gonna start making the chocolate shots now. Our first step is boiling the kettle. As you can see, it's boiling right now. Okay guys, so we have so much chocolate. We have 8 bars of Milky Way, Whispers, we've got Dairy Milk, we've got Oreo Dairy Milk.
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes.
This is my favorite part because you get to do this.
I don't know how to open this. So we're gonna put all the chocolate in separate glasses.
Make sure you wash your hands whenever you're cooking with Meet the Vloggers because we are very hygienic.
What?
This looks and smells so good.
I melted all the chocolate. Layla sat down whilst I melted it. So I melted the chocolate and I'm gonna stick them all in the shot glasses now.
Wow.
Wow, this smells so, so good.
Okay, so now we're doing 2 milk chocolate ones.
Oh man.
Oh my god, that looks so good.
I should have done more milk.
But one thing that we have to say is when you're doing the shot glasses, like Yasmin's doing, you've got to make sure that the chocolate is going all the way down, right into this spot here.
Oh yeah.
You see that? You've got to make sure. Otherwise, if you don't get it completely full,
it's not
you're
going to
have gaps
secure
in your shot glass. And that means when you drink,
it's gonna spill everywhere, guys, and you don't want that.
We're basically now like layering it up. It's going to be white chocolate, milk chocolate, white chocolate. Like little domino stacks.
This one looks so good.
Let me see.
Half, half.
Oh my god, that looks like heaven in a cup.
Layla's made such a mess, but now I have to clean it up. So, if anyone does this at home and they make a mess, get tissue on the side if it's not looking neat. And then all you gotta do is get like a chopstick. I don't know what you have at home, but I have chopstick. And then you're gonna get this, and then you're just gonna.
Whoa. Guys, they need all 3 hands for this.
Oh my god, it's gonna spill a bit.
We did our best.
We've done it. To an extent.
Okay, so that's gonna go freeze now for like
an hour.
I think an hour it'll be done.
How much chocolate can I eat in an hour? As we said, we are doing this on a small level. We are making the world's most chocolatiest shot glass. So for the shot, we are doing more chocolate. We're gonna put some flakes in there and Twix, because I love Twix. Maltesers is my favorite, in case any of you want to send that to my PO box. We got some Snickers. Yasmin doesn't really like Snickers, but we're gonna put them
later
in.
Okay guys, so Layla's on timeout. You are not allowed to do this anymore. Okay guys, so I'm putting some flake in. I'm putting some Whisper bars in.
We got some Twixies about to go
in. I'm putting some Oreo bar in. Some Twix in. More Twix.
Then we're gonna sprinkle some Maltesers on.
As I said, this is the most chocolatiest drink in the world. So I'm putting in that melted white chocolate that I put in before. And then Nutella is going in. This is how you know it's the most chocolatiest thing in the world. Now the chocolate drink is finished. It's disgustingly chocolatey and we're gonna have to wait and put it in the fridge so it gets nice and cold until the shot glasses are ready. And now we must just wait.
A few moments later.
So guys, I'm gonna flip them over. They all look like they're done. Time to go.
Look how perfect that color.
Have you ever seen such pretty looking shot glasses?
Wow, they look insane.
They're actually perfect. And look, even the marble ones came out perfect. This is the moment of truth.
Okay, so the milk holds, guys.
You have to pick it up and see if it's leaking.
is so good.
Shot, shot, shot. Hey, do some shots. Oh.
Shot, shot, shots. Oh.
Hey. Okay, guys, and now is my favorite time to decorate.
I'm gonna start decorating. Okay. I'm gonna stick Hershey's there, put some M&Ms.
I'm just gonna do this and just upgrade all of yours with this pink dust.
Oh, thank you. Wow. Aww. So cute.
This actually made it a vibe.
This video was way too fun to film. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you want to see some more crazy DIYs, because I really enjoyed making them, and I'm sure Yasmin really enjoyed, please remember to comment down below and let us know what you want to see. Until next time,
I'll see Adios, you. But that is so good. I think everyone should actually go try this
right now. I didn't know that was a hole.
Mm.
This is a vibe.
That one's really nice.
Mmm.